I really don't know how long I've been doing this shit. I guess 2010's the first year that you gave a shit. I was the underdog, so please excuse me a bit. I need some space, so someone please make me some room in this bitch. Cause I'm in beast mode, beast mode. Give me those beats, I eat those. All day I don't sleep, no, I don't even know what I got sheets for. Them pillowcases and bed frames, I'll not take that, don't need those. So high, I don't get high, I don't even know what I got weed for. People, I'm in beast mode, what you think I got these teeth for? Why do I rep that east side, and why don't they y'all call me B-O? But see, I knew this before, anybody fed my ego. Back in the hood and East Shore, so we take hood wherever we go. And please know, I am as loyalty is when it's came. Dedicated, determined, dependable, yes, I committed myself to that game. Don't be letting them tell you them lies, we make the industry real when it's fake. So stay meditating, so your head is facing into the direction that you aim, bitch. Okay then, know what my name is. Excuse my language, but I'm fed up with the same shit. They say they love me, but it's really cause I'm famous. See, my mama told me all this back when I was nameless. So fuck y'all, I'm shameless. I'ma be some least I'm raging. I'm living inside of this matrix, this video game that I'm playing. I ride around and they praise me, I crack a smile and they waving. I guess you could call me David Ruffin, I'm circled in the temptations, huh? Or maybe I'm angry, maybe I just need a little more patience, huh? Maybe I just get a little too anxious. Sometimes I rhyme like I'm inside Einstein's mind. Look at the times fly by, plenty of times I've died. Looking at these job guys, claiming they've lost their mind. You ain't really seen shit, nigga, till you had your whole world flipped upside down. Right side up, from the DEC. So the east side's up, fight up, see, you know, when I get to the roof, I go ham. Guess I gotta do what I can. So I'm like kadoosh, kadoosh, kadoosh. Adding away savvy, yo, I chant. I'm kinda like a blur with these words. Here's some memories heard with these verbs. Running at 100 kilometers. Man, pretty soon I'ma leave Earth, earthlings, or whatever, human beings. I'm a beast, you're a beast. Curly fries, onion rings. This is not a fucking game. Ain't no referees involved. This is military combat. Soldiers standing guard round my yard. Entourage, ham squad to be exact. Smoking ham, smacking back. Take it, girl, have her back. We don't want her around my team. She's a slut and she's a freak. You don't know cause she's discreet. I swear I said everything that's a bit. Man, I'm fed up to my neck with the stress. I could use a wish, Haley, where you at? I guess the only exception to these girls is that I rap, but I only attack. Cause I'm in beast mode, just beast mode. Everybody know that I'm a motherfucking monster, monster. Energy drink should've been my sponsor. But sometimes I wonder, what is this race I run for? I give a fuck about numbers, so I do find it ironic. And these niggas get mad at me, talking all sideways with they eyes glazed. They mad cause I'm straight, but the mind sees, the eyes say. And they say that I went pop, and the streets say I ain't hip hop. Well if it's not, let the shit stop. They gave me nothing but doubt. First they waited, then they hated, then they counted me out.
Just because I'm losing doesn't mean I'm stuck.
They say I lost my way, but first I showed them, then I sold them right in front of their face.
Well, this is the world that we live in. One minute you the hero, the next you the villain. We got up in this game just to try to make a living and hit you with the truth while you watching television. But still, these are the cards that we dealt. They kick you on the ground when you most need help. Until you dry it up and they sit you on the shelf. And then you start to cry cause you all by yourself. So just know if you wanna wear the belt, the only way to excel is the soul that you sell. So I could care less about the clothes on myself. I'm trying to drive straight on a road made of nails. Yeah, I gotta pay the toll if I fail, or else it'll be another story to tell. I'm getting to the door, I can tell. I'm just waiting on the day till the glory prevails.
Just because I'm losing doesn't mean I'm lost.
They gave me nothing but doubt. First they waited, then they hated, then they counted me out.
Just because I'm losing doesn't mean I'm stuck.
They say I lost my way, but first I showed them, then I sold them right in front of their face.
All I know is keep going, shit don't stop. Until the hustle double up and put the click on top. Used to wanna have the bricks on lock, till we went to prison, saw we couldn't pick them locks. Easy decision, now a nigga think I lost my touch. Listen, if I ain't the realest ever done it, I ain't off by much. So please don't wake me up if I'm dreaming in the fast lane, speed, no safety belt. And this a marathon, pace yourself. In this race for wealth, talking shit just a waste of breath. Chasing me like chasing your tail, you never catch it. Respect is something you never get if you never had it. I'm looking back and laughing, this life of mine brought me all the way here from a life of crime. Just a constant reminder that the end I'll be all is the one who knows all, sees all, be all. cause.
Just because I'm losing doesn't mean I'm lost.
They gave me nothing but doubt. First they waited, then they hated, then they counted me out. Just
because. What is up, you guys? Hope you guys enjoyed those highlights. Okay, so we ended up going 20-9 for the month. That means that we ended up being 12.5 games ahead of the Giants. So I think it's a safe bet that we're going to make it to the playoffs this year. Our best hitters right now are still Trout and Puig. Trout's almost at 40 home runs, and he's brought his average up to 289. Puig is having the year of his life, man. He's batting 309. He's got 31 home runs and 88 RBIs. Now, as far as pitchers go, we have Kershaw and Urias still leading us in both ERA and strikeouts. I mean, our pitching core is doing pretty good, so I have nothing else to really complain about, except for maybe the bullpen could be a bit better, but we're doing pretty good. Now, with only a month left, I thought I'd show you guys the award races that we are winning so far, or the things that we're in contention for. Kershaw's in third place for MVP, but he's in first for the CY Young. Urias and Maeda are in first and second place for the Rookie of the Year award. Mike Trout is in second for the Hank Aaron award, and he's also in first place for the Gold Glove at center field. Now, for silver sluggers in their respective positions, we have Corey Seager, Mike Trout, and Yasiel Puig all leading in for, I believe, first place. Lastly, I just want to say that I tweaked the lineups a bit, so I'm going to ahead and show you guys the new lineups right quickly. Okay, so that's going to go ahead and be it for the video. This is going to be another short section of me talking. The next video will probably be a lot longer because I will be looking in depth a lot more into our stats and things of that nature, as well as looking at the league leaders for the year. Also, go ahead and maybe show you guys the rosters for the other playoff teams. I'll leave that up to you guys. If you guys want to see one video of everything on it, or if you guys want me to split the two videos and only post highlights in one video and the updates on a separate video. Also, I was thinking of maybe going ahead and like not simulating the games for like the wild cards, but like spectating them and just see who wins and then putting the highlights for that. So if you guys would be interested in seeing that, please go ahead and tell me below. So lastly, I just hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys did, please go ahead and like this video, and if you like my content, go ahead and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.